it's starting to come away. Do we need to lift the trailer too?
I don't know. This is fucking stupid.
Stop the train if it starts coming, just put your hand up.
He's running. Right at my tail.
Will you charge me with murder if I kill the person that sent us this way?
I don't see why we couldn't just went over the little bridge.
Oh, the 80-ton bridge?
5 miles an hour.
Oh. Because most of them that are rated for 80,000 pounds usually can't hold 20.
Right.
I'll take this route when I go home with my car.
Yeah, I know. They've been bitching about that bridge, too, forever.
This is why I like being the friggin' high pole and not the steerman. My responsibilities ended when he cleared that wire. I don't know how he's gonna clear this. Hopefully that was cracked enough that way to get him around it. Yeah, the big thick fiber optic, you got lots of room there. 2 inches, 1 inch, you are touching and rubbing.
inches, 1 inch, you're rubbing now.
So we're coming back up, we're just...
Coming up on those wires. Cleared the wires. Yeah, we're going down where you just saw that garbage truck go around the corner.
We'll get down here on the... There's nothing flat here. Good stuff.
I think I remember having good room to this wire, too. Yeah, you got plenty of room under the wire.
How many do you have for? Get it straightened out there a little bit, Daryl, and then we'll set it all back down where we need to be.
We got the wind under you, so you can do it right here. And I'll run quickly back and grab my truck, okay?
Okay.